will have nothing else to fear.
All right, Mark.
Yes, I'm all right.
Quiet now, you two.
Doing?
He's wondering why that key doesn't fit. He's going around to the back entrance. He stopped again. He's looking at the handbag now. He's trying to remember when he put the key back in there. No, he's given up. I'm afraid we've had it this time. He's going way down the street. Hold it. He stopped again. He's turning round. He's staring at the key. Of course, that's Swan's key, isn't it? Now he's got it. He's coming back fast. He's remembered.
Mark, it might work out on paper, but congratulations, Inspector. Oh, by the way, well, how about you, Margot?
Yes, I could do something.
Mark?
So can I.
I suppose you're still on duty, Inspector.